follow him back. I'm going to box out, because the punch is going to do what? It's going to stand there for 10 seconds. It's going to go out, back, over here, boom, and that's it. I put pressure on the bicep top. And then I shoot that in, and I'm in the clinch. Now, there's a thousand different ways you can grab it. Okay? But I'm actually going to control it. Okay? I'm going to control that. If he does a bicep tie on that, right? This works good for me. Watch here. If I push him, what's a natural response for him? Push back. As he pushes back, I tie both arms. One, two. So I'm going to do this movement. Okay. Where does that come from? Where does that movement come from? Jump kill. So, slow motion. Watch this move like this. Okay. He pushes. I let it come. I don't, all I'm doing, if I resist against that, I can hold it off. But if I just guide it, it's easy. I'm just shifting the energy from here to here. Okay? And then all I'm doing here is I go, watch. All I do is this. That. Okay? That's all I'm doing. So, you know what I mean? It's complex, but it's not complicated. Because all the tools are there. I just come around this tricep with my back of my hand. And I, if I wasn't doing anything here, I'd probably go crank and give him the shoulder crank. So that's all I'm doing there. And then all I'm doing, take that arm out of the equation, pushes against me, I'm just guiding it past in front of me. Put those two elements together, and all I do now is as I pass it, I reach over his elbow and I grab the tricep. So now I've got him in a nice little figure. It's a pretty good position, isn't it? But I got one three. So one, two, three, and then I let that go. And what will happen is it pops out because there's quite a bit of tension here. It pops just a little bit. Get into a perfect position for a nice hip throw. So, complex but not complicated. First thing, pucks out. His arm travels back. I just follow it. So there's chi sound, right? So I block it, and then I follow it back. Then I just go from here, tricep, I do a collar tie, which is just hooks out from the ceiling delphine. I just go, boom. That's it. Then I push, he pushes against me, thank you. Bang, 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 let that go. Hip throw. Go!